Maybe you're believing for something and you don't see any sign of things improving. You're speaking faith over your health, but the medical report's not getting better. You're praying for your child, but he's not getting back on track. If you just had some evidence, if you just saw a little sign, then you would believe. No, this is what faith is all about. You can't be moved by what you don't see. You have to be moved by what you know. Father, I want to thank you that the moment I prayed, you cut off the roots. I know this sickness is not permanent. Healing is coming. I know this addiction is not how my story ends. Freedom is coming. I know this depression doesn't have the final say. Father, I thank you that it's withering up. And some of the things that you're concerned about, God has already done. You haven't seen it yet, but in the unseen realm, things have changed. That anxiety you've been praying about, asking God to take it away, it's already dead. That trouble at work, God has already cut off the source. Now do your part, stay in faith until it manifests. Keep thanking God, keep talking like you're free, keep thinking like you're healthy, keep living like you're victorious. I talked to a man that had struggled with an addiction for many years. He said, "Joel, I asked God to help me, but nothing happened." He didn't see anything on the outside changing, wasn't getting any easier, so he assumed that God wasn't doing anything. He lived with the mindset, "I'm addicted. I'll never be free. It's too strong." He was waiting to see the manifestation before he believed God was working. But faith says you have to believe that when you prayed, the miracle was set into motion. You can't wait to see the evidence and then you're going to believe. You have to believe first. And you may not see any sign of it, but deep down, you have to know the source of that addiction has been cut off. And when you know the roots have been cursed, you'll have a different mindset. Instead of thinking maybe one day it will happen, you'll know it's just a matter of time. God has already spoken it. He's already cut off the source. Now all you have to do is walk it out. And I told him what I'm telling you. You may not see anything happening, but the moment you prayed, God did something. Instead of thinking one day I'll be free, try a new approach. Father, thank you that I am free. Thank you that this addiction is dead, that it doesn't control me, that you've already put an end to it. He started living with the attitude that it was already cut off. He kept thanking God he was free, talking like he was free. I saw him about 6 months later. He said, "After 22 years of being addicted, today I am totally free." Are you waiting for the evidence to believe what God said about you? Are you talking yourself out of it because you don't see any sign? If you'll get in agreement with God, you'll see what He's done on the inside show up on the outside. The source of what's trying to stop you has been cut off. Well, Joy, it seems like it's still alive. Seems like it's strong as ever. Don't be fooled by the outside.
Thanks so much for watching today. If you want to see the full message, click the link in the description or go to joelosteen.com. We are praying for you and your family. It's going to be an awesome year. You wouldn't be alive unless God had something amazing up in front of you.
Stay in faith. We know God's got something amazing in store for you and your family. We'll see you next time.